Sipping Sailor on, she got the perfect face. Thumbing through the deck of 52 and she the highest rank. She don't answer questions, she mysterious.
Hey guys, welcome to my channel. I'm Ananya. If you're new here, please subscribe. Welcome to another vlog. As usual, my college classes are going on and I have a class right now. So I will get done with that and then talk to you. So the class is done and I have a break right now. Next class seedha 1:30 ko hone wali hai. And hamare upar wale flat mein kaam chal raha hai, which is literally so annoying. But if you hear some background noise, please ignore that. So I randomly decided to vlog like today and tomorrow because after that I'm going on vacation. So I need to pack as well. But apart from that, wo main kal karungi. I have to get done with all my work like college, YouTube and jo bhi kaam hota hai. So first things first, I need to fill like 1 to 2 societies ka form because I want to get done with all the work. I also have to film a YouTube video and I'm also going out with my friends today. I'm going to the mall with my building friends because hum log sab ghar mein bored hai. So we decided ki chalo bahar chalte hai, time pass karke aate hai. Oh, and I just remembered, I also have to make like a social media post. It's a part of the task of one of the societies. I made it to the second round. So yeah, a lot of stuff to do. Let me take you all through my day, shall we? But first things first, I have to upload a video right now. This video is actually a very good one, like in terms of the content as well. But just go and watch this video if you haven't already. The quality from the iPhone 13 Pro Max is so good. I just love the aesthetics of this video. So classes are all done. In fact, I made a part of the social media post, but I'll show it to you when it's all complete. Anyway, this is important for all the class 6 to 12 students. I'm sure ki tum log apne mobile ya laptop pe games to khelte hoge, but have you ever played a competitive gamified battle? Ek aisa battle where you will be competing live with thousands of learners, and iske saath you can also win scholarships, merit certificates and medals as well. And all of this is possible because of Unacademy Combat. इसमें इंडिया के टॉप एजुकेटर्स के फ्रेम्ड क्वेश्चंस होंगे इन इंग्लिश एंड हिंदी. रियल टाइम लीडर बोर्ड जनरेट होगा आफ्टर एवरी क्वेश्चन. यू विल आल्सो बी गेटिंग पर्सनलाइज्ड स्कोर्स एंड रेटिंग्स टू इवैल्यूएट योर परफॉर्मेंस. यू विल आल्सो बी गेटिंग अ डिटेल्ड वीडियो सॉल्यूशन ऑफ एवरी क्वेश्चन. एंड द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग हियर इज दैट टॉप परफॉर्मर्स विल बी गेटिंग स्कॉलरशिप्स अप टू ₹1 crore एज वेल एज मेडल्स एंड मेरिट सर्टिफिकेट्स. हाउ एक्साइटिंग इज दैट? सो दिस संडे लेट्स रिवाइज, प्रैक्टिस एंड विन. So basically this combat is a live test and the students of classes 6 to 12 can give this test every Sunday for free, and you can easily give this test on Unacademy's app or website. There will be a total of 30 questions that you have to answer in 45 to 60 minutes. Classes 6 to 8 ka time is 12 p.m. Classes 9 ka time is 11 a.m. and classes 11 ka time is 1 p.m. But apart from this, to prepare for the upcoming final exams, Unacademy has got their Christmas offer. If you take Unacademy's Plus or Iconic subscription for 12 or more months, you get 4 months ka subscription free. And this offer is valid for the CBSE classes 6 to 12 and is a limited time period offer. And a lot of new batches have been launched both in English and Hindi on Unacademy. So definitely check it out. The link is in the description and simply use my code ANANYA21 to enroll for free. And in fact, you can use the same code on any of Unacademy subscriptions to get a 10% off. So is bar Unacademy ke saath, let's crack it. Oh, by the way, I just received a package. In fact, I received one another day as well. So let's do a mini haul. This right here is Indian wear. So the first one is this kurti, or actually more like a gown. It's actually quite long. And the next one is this pink kurti. It's like a basic short kurti. Apart from this, I also have 3 dresses. The first one is this floral one. All of these are like full length maxi dresses. I usually don't wear maxi dresses, but I think it's a good idea to experiment. The next one is this red maxi dress. And lastly, this one is my favorite. I love the neckline. In fact, it's actually backless. You can tie a bow at the back. It's like a simple plain dress, but I think with accessories it will look really cool. Oh, I also went to the mall the other day and got some stuff from Vera Moda. Firstly, I got these wine color jeggings. I think it's perfect for all weathers. I can wear it all year round and it's super comfortable. And how can I go wrong with jeggings anyway? And the next thing is something I absolutely love. I got this really pretty coat. This is how it looks. I love the color and the detailing, and like, it it gives me very European vibe, sort of like I'm in some foreign country. Really cool, love that. And yeah, that's my mini clothing haul. I hope you guys enjoyed it. But now it's around 3 o'clock, so I should get ready and get going.
Ignore the mess in the background, but this is my OOTD. Just like a sweatshirt and these leggings and white sneakers, obviously. I'm carrying this wallet and yeah, good to go. So I'm back home clearly, but it was a pretty good day. हमने बहुत टाइम पास किया मॉल में एंड नाउ आई एम वर्किंग ऑन द एप्लीकेशन ऑफ द कॉमर्स सोसाइटी. Hey guys, it's a new day clearly. As I mentioned yesterday, I have to start packing and that's the reason I'm standing right in front of the wardrobe. So I am going to a cold place, like it will be pretty much like Delhi or a little bit cooler. Make a guess, where do you think I'm going? I'll give you a hint, I'm going somewhere in Rajasthan and let's get right into packing. I'll carry this sweater from H&M. So I'm going to be taking something red with me. We're going there during Christmas. We've decided to carry a red piece of clothing so that all of us will be matching and we can get some cool pictures. Apart from this, I'm definitely carrying my new jacket that I got. I'll take this shirt. So I'm thinking I'll carry my favorite black skirt as usual. And I can pair this outfit with this coat. I think it'll look really cool. At least in my head, it looks cool. I can also carry these pants this time. With this, I'll carry my black turtleneck sweater. I'll also carry these new jeggings. I'll probably just carry this white sweatshirt again from H&M. I think most of my clothes are either local shop or they are from H&M. I can also carry this cute little top. This, I think, jeans is the best option. I'll take, I think, one of these. I also have this black puffer jacket again from H&M. Oh my god. But this is from H&M Singapore. How does this look? ऐसा अगर मैं कहीं स्नो में जा रही हूँ, लाइक वी सॉ द टेम्परेचर एंड रात को इट एक्चुअली गेट्स क्वाइट कोल्ड, सो आई थिंक दिस जैकेट शुड बी गुड. And I'll also carry this jacket, shirt, whatever. I can easily pair it up with any of the jeans. So now I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 outfits for a 4 days ka trip. Very nice. I have shortlisted everything, but like later when I pack and all of that, I'll decide what to take. So to see my final outfits, you'll have to wait for the travel vlogs. They are coming really soon, so stay tuned and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. And also follow me on Instagram to be updated throughout. So that was all about the clothes. Now I'll pack like the accessories and all that extra jazz in this pouch. So I've packed all my accessories, all my scrunchies. That's it for the accessories. I'm going to join in for the orientation of wings of SRCC. In case you're wondering, yes, the orientations and all of that society ka process is still going on and it will probably continue till the first week of January at least. By the way, I also completed making the social media post. Let me show you. I think this is the final result that I will submit. So these are the posts I made. Let me know what you think. And now I'm all set to travel. Stay tuned for the travel vlogs and if you made it till here, comment these emojis. And thank you so much for watching this video. I really hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, then don't forget to hit the like button and also subscribe to my channel. Share this video with your friends. Follow me on Instagram and until next time, bye.